It brought my own.
Ah! Oh god! Oh god, no! Oh god, no! Oh no! Huh? I'm acid proof. F all of you. F all of you! I'm gonna be rich! Here's my ass! Take a good look! Spank it! Acid proof!
Feels like that guy had other stuff going on. Don't ever make fun of me again. Ever! All right, come on, Morty, let's go home.
Wait, what? This isn't our reality?
What, you think I'd waste our home teaching you a f***ing lesson? I am gonna miss this place, though. Johnny Carson's still alive and on the air, 9/11 never happened, and Rocky Road ice cream has peanut butter instead of marshmallows.
What? The marshmallows are the best part!
Morty!
Our next guest gave us, well, actually very little information, besides the fact that he is impervious to acid. So here he is. He's here to prove it. Let's welcome this guy.
Let's do this shit!
Now, you're sure about this?
Eat my
I did not know that ass was on the menu.
Don't steal my moment! Do it!
Okay, then without further ado, drop him.
Oh, yeah!
Looks like I'll be eating ass flambé. Please kill me.
Did you get any of that?
In time.
Yeah! Now you're talking!
Toonami Rewind, Fridays at 5 p.m.
Come on, what are you waiting for?
Only on Adult Swim.
Check these out, Harry. Hands-free Skechers slip-ins. You just step in and they're on.
I must be dreaming.
No, mate, they're real.
Well, if I'm not dreaming, why Snoop Dogg here?
I got a show at the stadium tonight.
Ah, that makes sense.
No hands-free with Skechers slip-ins.
1, 2, 3, 4. Come on.
Your garage on Cars.com lets you track your car's value over time, so you'll be in the driver's seat for whatever's next.
Have fun!
Cars.com. Where to next?
Did we just jet off to a billionaire's island?
You having a good time?
I'm having a great time, but I also have this feeling that I'm not.
There's something wrong with this place.
Uh-oh.
Blink twice, rated R.
Duff Men gives you healthier, smoother feeling skin to celebrate life's intense moments. Use Duff Men Body Wash with its 24-hour nourishing micro-moisture. Enjoy healthier, smoother feeling skin all day with Duff Men Body Wash.
Why do our best intentions turn into $1,500 coat racks? Why do dreams give way to reality? We get it. Learning something new is hard, especially a new language. So make it easy on yourself with Babbel, the language learning app that teaches real-world conversation for any situation. Babbel is more than vocab memorization. It teaches practical phrases you'll actually use. If your motivation faltered before, Babbel's got your back. With expert-crafted lessons, immersive podcasts, addictive games, and live online classes with real teachers. Say auf Wiedersehen to I give up. Au revoir to it's too hard. And hola,
hola
to real conversations with real people in a new language. Ready to find your follow-through and start speaking a new language? Get Babbel. It starts here. Start learning today at Babbel.com.
BK
BK's got something new to savor. The fiery menu packed with flavor. Five of your faves, five levels of heat. From mild to wild, come on, let's eat. BK, have it your way.
All the parts you need at the prices you want. Guaranteed to fit every time. So you can keep your ride or die alive.
Whether you're doing it yourself or hiring a pro, today, let's paint. Exclusively at the Home Depot.
Do you guys think we come here too much?
Your cousin from Boston.
Summer Ale! Oktoberfest! Winter Lager! Cold Snap!
Nah!
It's Sam season!
What up?
Yo, can you hear me?
Yeah, I see you too. What you want, nigga?
Oh, man, same shit. What's up with you?
The fuck you mean, what's up with me? I'm sitting right here next to you.
Voice sounds real sexy right now.
Say what?
You want to talk to me later on, nigga?
No, I don't want to talk later on, motherfucker. What the fuck is wrong with you? What the fuck is so sexy about my voice?
Oh, man, my bad. I was on the phone.
Oh, great. You got one of those ridiculous fucking headsets.
Man, I don't know what you be talking about. Bitches like this shit, man. They be thinking I'm one of them Men's in Black or something like that. You know, they think I got big things going on, you know? They be wondering where the black limo is at. When they see, all they see is the headpiece, they assume it's a black limo. You know what I'm saying?
Hold up. It's the house right here.
Okay, check it out. Like, last week, right, I was in the strip club, right? I had titties in one hand, titties in the other hand. I had two hands full of titties. That's bigger than two scoops of raisins. I'm still talking to my accountant at the same time. What's not to like about that?
Okay, first of all, I don't know when you're talking to me or when you're talking on the damn phone. Second, when people wear those things, they appear to be talking to themselves. There's a name for people who talk to themselves, Ed. They call it homeless.
Man, bitches love this Bluetooth shit. Changed my life. I don't know what to do with my hands now.
Be that as it may, no technology is worth my dignity. If talking on a wireless headset mean I gotta look like Buck Rogers, then I'm not interested. Besides, there's a reason why people hold a phone to their head, Ed. It lets people around you know you're talking on the phone. So those people know not to waste time talking to you until you finish, which you indicate by putting that motherfucker away.
You know, I like the way your booty looks when you bend over. I like that a lot. Very sexy. Mm-hmm. I can make it over there later. Yeah, I'm real ready.
I hate these fucking headsets.
I am the stone that the builder refused. I am the visual, the inspiration that made ladies sing the blues. I'm the spark that makes your idea bright. The same spark that lights the dark so that you can know your left from your right. I am the ballad in your box, the bullet in the gun, the inner glow that lets you know to call your brother son. The story that just begun, the promise of what's to come. And I'ma remain a soldier till the war is won. Run, chop, 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 chop.
It was the third house to get robbed in Woodcrest in less than a week. The police were talking to everyone on our street.